Ah. How do you die to that? Yeah, we didn't need to dive that.
can't. I'm sorry. That was a pretty dumb call on his part, honestly. He should have just gone mid. Oh, she fucking cleansed it. Damn. What did she have cleansed for? I mean, it works, I guess.
Never met a problem I couldn't blast away with magic that I don't even understand.
Hey. Oh, fuck.
So this game I've been kind of just quiet most of the time. There isn't much commentary to be have been made. I'm not sure if I'll be actually posing this game just because of my silence most of the time, but oh, I don't think I can save you, Vicky. It was a good game nevertheless, so I might just post it just for the good game of it. I did play really sloppy this game, but it was a big part of the contribution to the Drakes, to the pressure of the bot lane. Darn. He cut it in for a way I wouldn't get an assist, I'm so sad. Obviously not intentional, but... that was a good game, that was definitely an easy clear. We had a really great game the entire time. Shyvana, I've played with 3 times now. This is my 3rd game with her, this specific one, so this guy's phenomenal. I played against him as a jungler, and I was getting, you know, we're playing 1-for-1. He's obviously a really good jungler, though, so luckily he got the role that he wanted. That having been said, guys, hopefully you did enjoy that video. I will be uploading this one just because it was actually a really good ADC game with a silly start. If you did enjoy that video, please do hit the like button. Otherwise, have a good rest of your days, and peace.